Your Excellency, the chairman of our great party, Governor Ahmed McCarthy. Your Excellency, former President Goodluck Jonathan. Your Excellencies, governors, present and past, leaders of our great party. Your Excellency, the former Vice President Atiku, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, members of the press, and all our PDP members here today across Nigeria, I want to say it is great to be home. I believe in Nigeria. I believe in one Nigeria where all our people have equal opportunities. I believe in one Nigeria where all share a common goal. This belief inspired me and other compatriots to establish the People Democratic Party on the ideas of one united nation built on principles of justice, equity, and equal opportunity. For the past 19 years, I have fought for these principles, even when some in the party have not. I fought against factionalism. I fought for our nation's constitution to prevent tenure elongation. I fought for our party's constitution, even at the expense of being forced out of the party. This is the price sometimes we have to pay for democracy. However, I never abandoned our founding principles. I stayed true to them, as I did on Monday, the 17th of August, 1998, when the late Alex Ekweme, the late Solomon Lah, and the late Abubakar Rimi, and our other founding fathers gathered to announce the birth of the PDP. And today, I'm proud to say I have returned home to our party. I am proud that the PDP is the party that successfully took over power from the military in 1999. We should not forget that. I am proud that the PDP gave Nigeria her first transition from a ruling party to an opposition party, a transition that is a model in all Africa. I am proud that the PDP has an unequal record of growing our economy for all to benefit. However, in 2015, the PDP was no longer united and Nigerians voted for change. Now, and today, from today, we must unite as a party to secure the trust of the Nigerian people again, because under the APC, Nigeria is not working. And under the APC, our people are not working. Let us consider what the APC has achieved versus what they promised at the last election. The APC promised us 3 million jobs, new jobs a year. In government, the APC has lost us 3 million jobs a year. The APC promised us peace and unity. Under APC, Nigeria is now more divided and acrimonious than at any time since after the Civil War. The APC promised us restructuring. In office, the APC denied restructuring. The APC promised war on corruption, but all they have delivered is a war on the opposition with hands out for their cause and handcuffs for the opponents. Comparing the record of the APC in government to the record of the PDP in government, we, the PDP, achieved a 10-year increase in the life expectancy of our people. We, the PDP, enabled 99 million more of our people to have mobile phones. We, the PDP, helped Nigeria to become the largest economy in Africa. As members of the PDP, we all have a lot to be proud of. In the 16 years that we governed this nation, we kept it united, peaceful, and prosperous. We made mistakes. We are human beings. But we put our nation first. We did not favor states that voted for us and punish those that did not. We favored all. We now have an APC government which continues to blame previous governments as scapegoats rather than solving the problems. The PDP is the party that will restructure Nigeria into a modern nation with working institutions and a system that gives back power to you, the people. We will do that by making sure there is free enterprise, because it is business that creates sustainable jobs, not government. We will ensure property rights so that people can be encouraged to invest in job creation. A smaller, effective government that does not consume 75% of our income. We, the PDP, are Nigeria's only and truly national party. We must work to earn the trust of Nigerians again, and if given another government, use it to continue to work to improve the lives of our citizens. So my message to you today is plain and simple. The PDP is stronger together, and Nigerians is stronger together. We, the PDP, must be the party that is the hope of the common man for the common good of the Commonwealth of Nigeria. We, the PDP, must be the party that takes power from the center and puts its firmly in the hands of the Nigerian people, you, the people. We, the PDP, must be the party that embodies the Nigerian vision and ensures that Nigeria of divisions never ever happen again. So at this very important convention, let us elect the very best leaders for our party. Leaders who truly understand what it means to position the PDP as a viable and preferred alternative to the misgoverning APC. Leaders who understand the urgency of restructuring devolve more powers to the states and to our people. Leaders who truly understand that what it means to create right environment to create jobs, especially for our youth. So let the PDP get winning again so we can get Nigeria working again. PDP! PDP! Power to the people! God bless you all.